itself like this, so that I have a smooth side, relatively smooth side, and a seam side. Right? So I'm gathering it in myself. Then I'm going to take a little bit of flour, a little bit of flour on top, like that. And then we're going to cover this and let this sit for about 30 minutes. This is an autolyse. Sorry, because we have a lot more to talk about. You could go sit down, you know, but remember where you're going. Actually, you know what we'll do is invert it.